everything that goes on in America, man. They gonna be down with them FEMA camps too, man. They gonna lead you niggas into the fucking. They gonna lead you niggas into captivity, man.
As with the buyer, so with the seller. As with the lender, so with the borrower. As with the taker of usury, so with the giver of usury to him.
The takers of usury is what, man? Fucking elites, man. Esau own them fucking banks, man. These payday loan places, man. That's owned by the elites, man. They run that shit, and that's wicked as hell, man. You borrow a little man money, and then you won't double that back. I pawned my generator, man. I down there bought the damn generator over, man. It hurted me to go get the motherfucker back. I could have just really, it was better. It was almost better, man, for me to just go buy another one, man. Go ahead, all right.
The land shall be utterly empty and utterly spoiled, for the Lord has spoken this word.
Right, the Lord spoken the word, what? Through the scriptures, man. That's how he speaks his word, man, through the scriptures. But nigga don't want to hear that, man. Nigga want to hear what you come out your heart, man. What's that scripture? What's that song, one of them Negro spirituals? Oh, what a wonderful day it be when the Lord, when we all get to heaven. Yeah. What a glorious like day it would be when we all get to heaven. See, that's a doctrine right there, man. We will all get to heaven. Ain't nobody get nowhere, man. Heaven is going to be a condition played out on earth, man. Go ahead, bro. Hey, this is a fucking $100,000. This is like almost $100,000 to $200,000 car, man. And they got them in Dubai, man, just sitting with dust collected on them motherfuckers, man. Where they done kicked people out of where these people up under Sharia law has a look at it. Pan the camera, man. Look at this fucking rich fuck, man. That motherfucker's a fucking. He probably is a fucking. He's a
he's
fake
Jake.
Dude, man.
He's Jake.
Is he?
Yeah.
He's this car. Is he a car? That's a fucking $200,000 car, bro. Anyway, man. So yeah, man. In Dubai, they got where Sharia law has been implicated, man. They got cars like that, man. $500,000 cars just sitting with collected dust, man. From where they pull Sharia law, where they can't come back and get their car. They kicked out of the country and shit, man. I mean, like dozens of them, man. I put up a video on it. But they got tons of cars, man. And they like $500,000 cars, man. You know, so money is nothing in this world, in this country, man. It's only something to motherfuckers who don't have it. Esau is the motherfucker. Esau is the orchestrator of the Federal Reserve note. And I was watching on Ben Bernanke. He is actually saying that gold was not real money, man. Ben Bernanke, he was on his talk show saying that gold wasn't real money, man. But gold wasn't the real money, man. Why the fuck are you got? Why are you harboring all the gold, man? Because that's real currency. You want everybody else to think your fucking fiat note is the money.
Ben Bernanke, he probably don't even own gold.
Nah, he don't. He was just saying he was a fucking puppet.
The elites got all the real gold or whatever.
Right, right.
The real natural resources, you know.
Yeah. It was just on his show. He was just, the dude would ask him, well, what's real currency? Would you consider gold?
Matter of fact, because real riches, it's owning people,
cattle,
gold, silver. Somebody get the story of Job.
God. Land.
First chapter. Yeah, land. All that stuff.
And commodities, man. Commodities in this land. Well, not right. Matter of fact, no. That's not according to the scripture. But in this world, Esau, that's how he sets up his stock market off of commodities, man. You know, because fucking pork bellies ain't no fucking man. That ain't no fucking money, man. If you had a farm, man, your pig is just clean up the fucking farm. But in this kingdom, he uses the fucking pig as food, man. You got it?
Yeah, Job 1?
Yeah.
So Job 1, from 1. It says, there was a man in the land of Ur, whose name was Job, and a man was perfect and upright, and one that feared God and eschewed evil.
Eschewed
evil. And there were born him 7 sons and 3 daughters. His substance also 7,000 sheep.
7,000 sheep. See, that's money, man.
And 3,000 camels. And 500 yokes of ox.
Yeah.
And 500 sheep asses.
Yeah, and an ox is a strong ass animal, man. So he could get a lot of work done, man.
Yep.
He could pull logs, whatever he had to do, man. He could build fences. He could do whatever, man, because that ox is a strong animal, man. It was used to grind meal. He could get everything he needed done, man, with them oxen, man. Go ahead.
And very great household.
Hear that demon scream out, man?
Yeah.
He said so that man was the greatest of all the men on the east. And
Job,
his sons.
And Job was great.
So that this man was the greatest of all the men on the east.
Right.
And his sons went and feasted in their houses, every one his day, and sent.
Oh, you stop
there. That was a rich man.
That was real rich.
God.
You were in place.
Are there yet the treasures of wickedness in the house of the wicked, and the scant measure that is abominable?
Right, like that dollar man. That's a scant measure, abominable, man. You know,
right?
Because that dollar really holds no weight. Only reason it is worth money because somebody says it's worth money, man, or it's worth something, you know?
Yeah.
In other words, it's not gold and silver.
Yeah.
And it's not backed up by nothing, you know?
Because they even took that away, because it actually was a note backed by gold and silver.
I think all the way to about the 1940s.
Yeah.
You had I think it was Woodrow Wilson. He the one that sent the Federal Reserve over.
Right.
Then you had, Dude Roosevelt. He the one that went around confiscating people gold and shit, man.
Yeah.
If I think that's that guy's name, you know. Somebody watch this video, correct me if I'm wrong or whatever. You know, I can't remember it was one of the presidents. He basically went around. I tell him, if gold is not real money, why is somebody going around confiscating the gold, man? You know, if it's not worth anything. Go ahead.
Shall I count them pure with the wicked balances?
Uh-huh.
And with the bag of deceitful weights.
Yeah, and the bag of deceitful weights, man. Now you're gonna find out how much money is worth in that day, man. You know? Or what that dollar is worth, you know? Especially in the economic collapse, man. You know, especially these rappers, P. Diddy, or these basketball players, LeBron James, you know? The average Negro, they don't got shit anyways, man.
Right.
So when there's an economic collapse, it's gonna almost be like a regular day anyways.
Yeah.
Hell, niggas don't got shit anyways. But like, mainly for like those rich people, man, or people that got some type of that's living kind of comfortable, you know. When the economic collapse comes, man, it's gonna be horrible for them, man. You know. Go ahead.
For the rich men thereof are full of violence.
Uh-huh.
And the inhabitants thereof have spoken lies.
Uh-huh.
And their tongue is deceitful in their mouth. Therefore I will also make thee sick in splitting thee, and making thee desolate because of thy sins.
Uh-huh.
Thou shalt eat, but not be satisfied. And thy casting...
You can stop right there, brother. That was the point.
This is Revelations. Chapter 18, verse 12, it says, the merchandise of gold and silver and precious stones and pearls and fine linen and purple and silk and scarlet and thine wood and thine wood.
Yeah,
and all
basically,
manner.
Basically, that's basically like commerce, you know?
Right.
And that's what America or your mama.
Yeah. sat all that time. He actually wanted to say, he's like,
because he was a fucking coward, man. He sat there for at least 5 minutes. He could have said something.
And if I looked him out of
the eye. He was fucking scared because he figured if he said something, somebody put a pounce on his motherfucking ass. Yeah. Fucking coward.
Only that same spirit.
Go ahead, bro.
Yeah, he's gonna burn in America. Fuck him.
It says, all manner vessels of iron. And all manner vessels, most precious wood, and of brass, and iron and marble.
Yeah, and that's what the elites or these people that run America got rich off of, the commerce of America, man. You know, America doing business with all these countries, man. But in the minute, it's not gonna be like that. In an economic collapse, man, it's gonna be totally over, man. Once that dollar crash, man, you know, go ahead.
It says, and cinnamon, and odors,
yeah,
and ointments, and frankincense, and wine, and oil, and fine flour.
Yeah, okay. In the scripture, in the New Testament, remember when she brought the oil to anoint Yahweh's shop? It was costly. It said it was costly. Why did the disciples ask her? She wasted this oil, and she anointed Yahweh's shop with it, man. And they said it was costly. So that frankincense, that ointment, man, was money, man. You know? Go ahead.
It says, and oil and fine flour and wheat and breast beast and sheep.
Yeah, and horses. And now they really have really no more use for America, you know?
That's right.
Almost like that old prostitute, you know. Nobody wants that bitch no more, right, man.
That bitch is saturated with all type of
shit, man. Yeah, now they're gonna crash the economy, you know. Try to kill majority of the people through that martial law and biological chemical warfare, you know. That's why you got something called the Georgia gas stone, you know. That's why they plan on bringing destruction to this place, man. But really their agenda that they really have is really the Lord's agenda.
That's right.
You know, because it's all through the Lord. It's all through the prophecies, you know, and through the scriptures, man. You know, there's nothing that they think they're doing it on their own, man. You know, just like when you go into the nuclear destruction, it talks about how the Lord is going to put an evil thought in their head. The EU, you know, to shoot the missiles, man. So it's nothing that the so-called white man is doing on his own. He's doing this is because the scriptures say he's going to do it, man. You know, not because he's just so high and mighty. No, the Lord, first of all, the Lord put him on that pedestal.
That's
man.
Right.
You know?
Right. And the Lord is going to put that evil spirit on him, just like he did Saul, man.
Was that the end of that?
They had some more. It says, and horses and chariots and slaves.
Uh-huh. Right, and that's what they got rich off of. Slaves, you know. Because all these people are in America, they're basically slaves, man.
Yep.
You know? Uh-huh. They're basically slaves.
And souls of men.
And souls of men.
All right.
Souls of men, like these rappers and shit, man. They get rich off them too, man. But first, they gotta sell their souls first, man. You know? To be successful in this society, you gotta sell your soul, man. And if you think they give you $100 million, what you think they actually making off of you, man? You know? And you gotta sell your soul, man. You gotta give your mind, body, and soul to this man. You know?
Your ass is made useful.
Yeah.
So if he giving you $100,000, motherfucker, he making probably $500,000 off you.
Not even that. Man.
Not even that.
You probably making $5 million off
five
you,
million,
man.
Right? Because they own the teams, man.
It says, fruit that thou soul lust after are departed from thee,
mm-hmm.
and all things which are dainty and godly mm-hmm. are departed from thee, and thou shalt find them no more. No more at all.
Right, you're not gonna find it. Give me Isaiah 23. Definitely. Then we go to Zephaniah.
Isaiah 23. What? The burden of Tyre Hell, ye sheeps of Tarshish.
Now, Tyre was actually, you know, a city. But now, since it's America, these scriptures are applying to America, man. You know? Read.
For it is laid waste.
Uh-huh.
So that there is no house.
And that's what's going to happen to America. It's going to be laid waste, man. Read.
No entering in.
Uh-huh.
From the land of Chittim.
Mm-hmm.
It is revealed to them. Be still, ye inhabitants of the isles. Mm-hmm. While thou, the merchants of Zidon, that pass over the sea, have replenished.
Mm-hmm.
And by great waters of the seed of Sihor, the sorrow of the river is her revenue.
Mm-hmm.
And she is the mart of nations.
Right, so America is that mart of nations, man. Just like you got the, just like you got something called Kmart, you know? See, America is what? A mart of nations. Everybody comes, what, and do business with America, man. And with that happening, that's why you got a decline in Greece, you know, Ireland. What else? Portugal, Puerto Rico, you know? Because why? Because America is the, basically, let's say, it's the currency, it's the main currency of the earth, you know? But that dollar, America dollar ain't worth shit no more. So America dollar ain't worth nothing. What you think all these other countries that's under America and that's following America, what you think they shit gonna be worth? You know, it's gonna be just as weak as America's, man. And when you go into the book of Daniel, the second chapter, it says some of it shall be partly strong and partly weak. Now, Germany has a strong economy. Think even of France.
Yeah.
Who else? Who?
China.
No, I'm talking about this part of the EU, but those are two. I can't think of more names off the top of my head right now. Mainly Germany and France, you know. Those are the partly strong, according to the book of Daniel, the second chapter, all right? But for the most part, everybody else's economy, they're dropping the American dollar, like Russia, China. Also, they're dropping it because they want to see America fall, and they think they're going to come into power. But also, America's dollar is fucking up everybody else's economy, man. Go ahead.
Be thou ashamed, O Zidon.
Uh-huh.
For the sea hath spoken.
Yeah, and America should be ashamed, man. All right? It's speaking right now, man. You know? Read.
Even the strength of the sea, saying, I travail not, nor bring forth children.
What is
talking about some Latin King shit, man.
Get the fuck out of the street, man.
Latin King shit, bro.
Nor bring forth children, neither do I nourish up young men.
But, hey, can you just read that, man? That was where you left off at, man.
Turn the table.
Hey, Spirit jumped this woman. She rolled up the window on this. Yeah, she rolled the window on him. Get the fuck out of here.
For the sea have spoken.
Hey, that's why the so-called white man gonna start killing you Latin tribes. They already killing you motherfuckers on the border, but he gonna start getting you motherfuckers over here in the States by the numbers, man. He gonna start getting you Latin tribes, man. He gonna start getting your asses, man. I guarantee you, man. He gonna start getting you fucking Latin trash.
Hey, he got the same hatred for you that he had for us, man.
Hey, but man, you know what, man? It was a guy that worked with me, man. It's from California, man. He was Latin tribe, bro. He even said when he came down, he said, man, what the fuck wrong with these Mexicans down here, bro? They ain't shit like the ones that's in California, man. You motherfuckers are a fucking bunch of bitches up here, man. He came down here, bro, and been locked up all his life, man. He was like, man, yeah, the Mexicans here, man, they, man, what's wrong with them, man? I was like, yeah, they bitches, bro. They ain't nothing like how y'all are up in California, man.
California carry a different spirit.
Except, yep, God.
Different spirits in those different states. Go ahead.
Because thou will sit on where the sea hath spoken,
uh-huh,
even the strength of the sea,
mm-hmm,
saying, I travail not, nor bring forth children.
Right. That's basically America. I travail not. You know? Oh, I'm going to keep printing out money. You know? Our kingdom is going to last forever. Read.
Neither do I nourish up young men.
Go ahead.
Nor bring up virgins.
Mm-hmm.
As at the report.
Yeah, because why? America is constantly being fucked by everybody, man.
Right.
Ain't no young man, ain't no virgins, man, here in America, man. You know? Read.
As at the report concerning Egypt.
Uh-huh.
So shall they be sorely plagued at the report of Tyre.
Uh-huh.
Pass ye over to Tarshish. Hell, ye inhabitants of the isles.
Go ahead. Right, like Puerto Rico. That's an owl. Puerto Rico is an owl. What's the word? Owl means island. They're howling right now. Yeah, Cuba. Read.
Is this your joyous city?
Uh-huh.
Hey, the DR, the Dominican Republic,
yep.
Haiti.
Yep, Haiti.
You know?
Yeah, man, their economies are all jacked up. Read.
Whose antiquity is of ancient days.
Yeah, is their antiquity is what? Is of ancient days, man. Basically, they're basically mimic just like basically America is the Roman Empire all over again. That's why you see that military everywhere. Their dollar losing value. Same thing that happened in the Roman Empire, man. The antiquity is what? Is the ancient days, man. Same thing was happening in the Roman Empire is happening now today, man. Read.
Her own feet shall carry her afar off to sojourn.
See? Her own feet shall carry her far off to sojourn. And you see that. That's why you see America everywhere, man. All throughout the world. Military bases and embassies everywhere, you know? Her feet shall carry her far off to sojourn. Read.
Against Tyre,
uh-huh.
The Lord has city.
The Lord has. He's taking his counsel against America.
Whose merchants?
No, read that part over again.
Who have taken this counsel against Tyre?
Uh-huh.
The crowning city.
Who's the crowning city today? America. All right. Read.
Whose merchants are princes?
Uh-huh.
Whose traffickers are the honorable of the earth.
Read that over again. All right.
Whose traffickers are the honorable. Who have taken this counsel against Tyre?
Uh-huh.
The crowning city.
Uh-huh.
Whose merchants are princes.
Yeah, whose merchants are princes. You know. You got them doing business with all the elites around earth. You got the elites of China, the elites of Moab, the elites of who else? Ham. All them doing business with America, man. Read.
Whose traffickers are the honorable of the earth?
Yeah, whose traffickers? Like the real drug traffickers are the so-called white man. The white man is the so-called honorable of the earth, man. All right? Read. Oh, my God. Go ahead.
The Lord.
Who's traffickers? So it's just not America doing business with, they gonna trade wood. They gonna trade animals. You know, they gonna trade, you can back coats and all this stuff, man. Something about drugs too, man. Traffickers, man. You got something called what? Drug trafficking, you know? Because that's a business too, you know?
Right.
Matter of fact, that's America's main business, man.
You got that too.
Man. You know? Oh, you got that in Ezekiel? Good, go ahead. You can get that from me. Yep. Whose traffickers is the honorable of the earth. So, who's like the brother in over there in Europe, you know? He said the real drug dealer is not niggas you see it in videos of these niggas out here you know thinking they selling drugs, man. You know, the real drug dealers are the motherfuckers you see with suits and ties on, man.
That's right.
Those are the real drug dealers, man. And guess what? They control the drug market, man. You know?
Hey, they showed you that in that movie, A Man Apart, man.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they was looking for the drug dealer that kills the guy's family. And you know what? They went through all these petty drug dealers and eventually end up tracking him. And what do he have on? Suit and tie.
Suit and tie, man.
And a hat. All right.
Those are the real drug dealers. You know? That's the ones that's bringing the drugs in, man.
So in that movie, Two Blow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. They're the ones that's bringing the drugs in, man. Go ahead, get in.
Ezekiel 28, started 4. He said, with thy wisdom and with thy understanding, thou hast gotten riches and hast gotten gold and silver unto thy treasure.
See, have gotten gold and silver to thy treasures, all right?
Go but ahead. By thy great wisdom and by thy traffic.
No, it's and by thy. Now, when you look up that word, hey, look up that word wisdom in there. You don't see what that word wisdom mean. Read that verse over again.
All right.
What is Ezekiel what?
Ezekiel 28 and 5.
Because this is how the so-called white man really got his riches, man, you know. They was by force.
Matter of fact, he's been dealing with drugs all his life, man. The opiate trade, man.
Matter of fact, hey, this brother right here can tell you.
That's right.
He was talking about it earlier.
Yep.
How he got the oil.
Yep.
You know. This brother was part of the military, man. He'll tell you, man, they wasn't over there trying to really get on people. Listen, the so-called white man is the damn devil, man.
That's right, man.
He'll pillage you for everything, then give you his democracy, man.
Yeah.
And force it on you. No, you're going to be a Christian after he done bombed your mama, raped your daughter, killed about 8 of your sons. Then you're going to be like, huh, here's my democracy. It's nice, ain't it? They said, well, hell, we done got a taste of your democracy, you know? Like, what's the name of that movie, the Spartans? He yep. said, what, we've been sharing our culture with you all day.
Yeah, that's right.
That's America, man. They've been sharing that culture with you all right. day, man. Because America's culture is to straight up annihilate you, man. You know?
Hey,
man.
They did that with Gaddafi, man.
Gaddafi,
man. Listen, man. Hey, bro, if you do some research, man, Gaddafi's country was doing very well, man. They didn't owe no debt. They was getting the country. Everybody was getting a check from the country making oil. They didn't have no problems over there, man. That's why you know that regime was man-made. It was made by the CIA.
Yeah, and then Gaddafi was talking about changing his currency over to gold.
Gold standard, right. Yeah, man. So, that's all this man
knows. Now, read that over again.
All right.
That word wisdom.
He said, this is verse 5. He said, by thy great wisdom and by thy traffic, has thou increased thy riches?
All right, now look, give me that word wisdom.
Word wisdom, for moth.
Uh-huh.
It says wisdom, skills in war.
Skills in war.
Or in a missionary.
Let me see.
A missionary.
Administration.
Wisdom. Wisdom in administration. Shrewdness, wisdom. Shrewdness, wisdom.
Uh-huh.
Says wisdom, prudence in religious affairs.
Mm-hmm. See? All that describing the so-called white man. Because what's his religion, his democracy, man? His Christianity.
It says in Strong's, it says a wisdom in good sense, skillful wisdom. Well, wise wits.
Yeah, but the first meaning was what? Skills in war, man. So it says what? By thy wisdom have thou what? Got in what? Finish reading that?
He said, by thy wisdom thou hast got, he said, by thy great wisdom and by thy traffic hast thou increased thy riches.
See? So by his skills of war,
right.
have he gotten great riches, man. Read.
He said, by thy traffic hast thou increased thy riches.
Mm-hmm.
And by thy heart,
traffic, thy drug dealing,
right? And thy heart,
go ahead.
And thy heart is lifted up because of thy riches.
Yeah, thy heart is lifted up because of thy riches, man. All right.
Then you give these producers the finance movies and try to make it like Jake is the one bringing all the fucking drugs, doing all big drug dealers, man.
go back to Isaiah.
Hey, you have to be well organized to get drugs in every city.
That's right, bro.
Yep.
There ain't no nigga that organized. I'm sorry. There ain't no nigga that organized.
Well, there was one.